What are the formula for winning in uncertain times? The first formula is forget about yourself and focus on others. In bad times, people become self-centric. They think about mera kya hoga, my life, my wife, my EMI, my future, my product, my services. People think about themselves. So the only way to get out of it is to focus on others. Because when we focus on others, when we focus on removing the dangers of other people, when we help others to capture the opportunities that are there in front of them, when we help people to become stronger in the areas of their strength, I call it DOS, the danger, opportunities and strengths, help people eliminate their danger, help people capture the opportunities and help people maximize their strength. When you do that and when your entire focus is on others, you will forget, bad times and the uncertain times. The other very important formula is forget about your sale. Focus on creating value. In bad times, people become more obsessed with their products. And then when products don't sell, they become disheartened that, my product doesn't have a future and things like that. So I've always said, don't worry about your sale. Create value for other people. Create value for other people. How is value created? Value can be created in three ways. Providing leadership, that means providing direction to people. Providing relationship, that means providing confidence to people. Providing creativity, that means providing capability to people. So if you can make people give, if you can give directions to people, if you can build relationship with people, if you can make people more capable, you have created value for others. The other thing that you can do is forget about your future. Focus on today. Now, when uncertain times happen, when difficult times happen, difficulties arise and you go through an extremely difficult period, what happens is people worry about their future. People worry about their future, and the more they worry about their future, the more they become handicapped about their today. I have always said that when you are in a bad situation, the next 24 hours is what is very important. Forget about your future. The next 24 hours, get up in the morning, go for a jog, go for a swim, do your yoga or whatever may be the case. It is very, very important. Very, very important that, we focus on that 24 hours. The next 24 hours, read, write, go out in the field, meet people, show commitment. The next 24 hours, just see that you've done the best things in the next 24 hours. And then when the next 24 hours come, get up in the morning, do something nice, do something beautiful, do something new, do something different, go for your jog, read something, listen to nice audios and videos, be with great people and things like that, and protect that 24 hours. And then when the next 24 hours comes, then take care of that 24 hours. 24 hours plus 24 hours plus 24 hours plus 24 hours. Today plus today plus today plus today plus today. Every day when you do great things, today you've done great things. Today you've done great things. When tomorrow comes, it is a today. You've done great things. When tomorrow comes, you've done a great thing. All the todays put together is what? Collectively, it becomes your future. So, in bad times, you're not supposed to think about what I should do about the future. Just take care of today. And that is what is very, very important. So these are some of the formulas of winning in uncertain times.